Hey everybody, how you doing? This is Jonathan McClanahan. I wanted to show you my latest mandolin. This is number 731, and this one is going to Jan Michelson in Belgium. And one special thing about this mandolin too is this is the last mandolin that I will have finished in my shop here, my current shop. And from start to finish, I started other mandolins after this one. But they will be finished in my new shop. But it's a very special mandolin to me, and take you over in a little bit. Just like always, this is my Trinity model with the triple ply binding. This one is a lot. This is exactly like Orch C.J. Lewandowski's mandolin number 730, with the single ply binding on the peghead face. Triple ply binding on the body, side bound. And this has also got the red swirl pick guard on it. And this collar is come out great. It's kind of like a butterscotch with a little bit of the orange. Speed neck. I put speed neck on all of my mandolins, Waverly tuners. But that back is just really distinct. It's got a really big curl across the back right there. It stretches from one side to the other. It's one piece back, quilted, but it's got some curl in it as well. But just come out really nice. And a big shout out to my buddy Randy Hogan. He makes mandolin straps. He's Ricky Skaggs uses his, Adam Steffi, a bunch of the pros uses his, and Randy was so gracious to give me this strap, and I'm so thankful for it. It's awesome. Well, let me go ahead and play a little bit on it and let you hear it. Been strung up now 3 days, so
trebles.
throaty, very woody. Using a thicker pick too than I normally use, but I like it. All right, thank you for tuning in, and look forward to seeing you at a festival down the road.